how to find your product key in Windows 11.
First, hit the Windows key.
Type CMD, hold Control, Shift,
and press Enter.
This will run CMD as admin, then hit Yes. And type in the following command, and this will display your product key on the description column so you can copy and paste the key. See you in the next one.